Problem solving. Find the length of the tangent to a circle with a center O and radius 6 cm from a point P such that OP is equal to 10 cm. It is given that PA is a tangent of the circle. So OP is equal to 10 cm. And OA is equal to 6 cm. Tangent is perpendicular to the radius at the point of contact. Therefore, OA is perpendicular to PA. And also, angle PAO is equal to 90 degrees. By Pythagoras theorem, OP square is equal to OA square plus AP square. PA square is equal to OP square minus OA square. So 10 square minus 6 square. That's equal to PA square is equal to 100 minus 36 is 64. PA equal to root 64. And PA equal to 8 cm.